sold for 106.5 million. This painting's title refers to a street in Barcelona where Picasso had lived, and also to the woman who worked in the area. The figures in the painting have been interpreted in a variety of ways, with some seeing them as symbols of female empowerment and others as representations of primal urges. Regardless of its specific meaning, Les Demoiselles Evinan remains a powerful and influential work that continues to captivate and inspire to this day.